So they had portable x-ray machines in World War I?
They were called Petite Curies, Mac.
Is that French for portable x-ray?
Well, they were named after Marie Curie. She invented them. Seriously? The most famous scientist of her time.
She discovered radium and polonium.
She was the first person to win 2 Nobel Prizes.
How do we know there's going to be one of these machines, a Petite Curie, at this field hospital?
We're historians.